This video provides an overview of the ServiceNow Application Navigator, introducing its main elements and their functionality. Click an item to go directly to that topic, or continue watching to cover all topics. The Application Navigator is at the left of the screen. It provides easy access to specific information and services. The main elements of the Application Navigator are the All Applications tab, the Favorites tab, the History tab, and the Navigation Filter. All of these affect what's displayed here. We can collapse or expand the Navigator by clicking this arrow. The All Applications tab shows all the applications and modules available to the logged-in user as determined by role. Each application contains a set of modules. Here we're logged in as System Administrator, so we see all applications and modules in our instance. Your list may be different. To make the list easier to view, we can expand and collapse applications. Within an application, modules may be grouped into sections, which can also be expanded and collapsed. With a few exceptions, for example, modules that run scripts or turn on debugging, clicking a module displays its information in the content frame. In this case, it's a list of standard change templates. We can quickly expand or collapse all applications by double-clicking the All Applications tab. As we enter text in the Navigation filter, the Type Ahead feature dynamically refines the list of applications and modules. Filtering by change displays all modules containing the word change, along with their section labels and applications. It also displays all applications containing the word change, along with their section labels and modules. If we type a table name here with .list and press Enter, the list view of that table is displayed in the content frame. Here's the user table. And doing the same thing with .form displays the form, in this case, the user form. These shortcuts only work for tables and forms you have permission to access. We can mark applications and modules as favorites, just like in a web browser. To display our favorites, we click the Favorites tab. The only favorite we have so far is Home. Let's add another one. We can mark any application or module as a favorite by clicking its star. There, now we can get to Open Incidents immediately by clicking here. We can make a filtered list a favorite by dragging its breadcrumbs to the Favorites list. And dragging an individual record there makes that record a favorite. There are also other ways to create favorites. See the product documentation for details. This is how we remove a favorite. Through Edit Favorites, we can change the name, color, or icon of any item in our favorites list, or reorder items by dragging and dropping them. The History tab shows items we visited recently, organized chronologically. Some content types, such as UI pages and other non-standard interfaces, aren't tracked in the history. We just click any item, such as this group record, to display it. For more information, please consult our product documentation, knowledge base, or podcast, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.